In our corporate news, company leaders have been urged to build innovation capabilities within their organizations. This was emphasized at the inaugural Corporate Innovation Summit on the theme, Building a Culture of Innovation, Fueling Businesses and Economic Recovery.
It is irrefutable that since the onset of this year, the global operating system has been extremely shaken. Organizations have been forced to explore new ways to adapt to the significant disruptions and changes brought about by the COVID-19 pandemic. To adapt to the fast-changing market dynamics, many companies have been forced to utilize the electronic platform.
Bank, as a telco, as a brewery, as a big company in agriculture, any other sector, you do not have to worry about the trends in innovation in your sector. You know, we have over 1,000 startups that are already trying to build solutions in your sector. Simply come and, you know, connect with them and say, what solutions are you building for this sector? And then understand how to collaborate. You know, it's faster, it's cheaper, and it gives you evidence of the things you could do even before, you know, before you invest in there.
The inaugural Corporate Innovation Summit in Kampala sought to fuel an innovation mindset to drive organizations to a higher level.
Primarily, it's not about, hey, here's a really good technology, how do we find a use for it? Or, hey, we found a way to make money. What technology can we use to make money? It's about fundamentally saying, no, no, to create a really valuable product, service, or thing, or create a really valuable...
Investment on innovations without a clear purpose was discouraged.
That's where you get the energy to wake up every day. It can't be about the salary. It can't be about the salary, really. It has to be more. Because otherwise, how do you survive in COVID? How do you survive in such a stressful, pressurized, turbulent environment? Your purpose wakes you up every morning.
On the other hand, company leaders were encouraged to have an innovation strategy, and this was highlighted among critical factors in building resilient businesses.
The need for us to study the value chain is extremely important as innovators, and it is also important for us to embed ourselves in the ecosystem. So go and be with the farmer.
The summit organized by the Innovation Village and Future Lab at the Kampala Serena Hotel offered opportunities for innovation stakeholders to share best practices, network, learn about latest trends, and spark new ideas. Dennis Igoa and Robin Yoso for UBC Business.